Now, actor turned politician Govinda accidentally shoots himself in the leg with his own revolver. This happened early this morning. Following the accident, Govinda has been shifted to the ICU. He's recovering right now, said to be out of danger. Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde has spoken to Govinda, inquiring about his health. In fact, the mishap occurred when Govinda was reportedly getting ready to leave to the Kolkata airport, or he was in fact going to Kolkata. He was headed towards the airport at 4 a.m. He was trying to clean his fully loaded revolver, falls off his hand, and that bullet strikes. It misfires, strikes his knee, and he was rushed to the hospital. The bullet was safely removed. He's now said to be doing all right. In fact, he released an audio message as well, thanking his fans and also confirming the scare. Govinda, we believe, was alone at home when this incident happened. His wife was out of town. Doctors say he's doing all right. Maharashtra Chief Minister has also spoken to him, inquiring about his health.
Namaskar pranam, main hu Govinda. Aap sab logo ke aashirwad aur maa baap ka aashirwad aur guru ki kripa ke wajah se goli lagi thi par wo nikal di gayi hai. मैं धन्यवाद देता हूँ यहाँ के डॉक्टर का, आदरणीय डॉक्टर अग्रवाल जी का, और आप सब लोगों की प्रार्थना जो है, आप लोग का धन्यवाद प्रणाम.
अभी ऑपरेशन हुआ है और थोड़ा संभालने की जरूरत है, और मैं यही कहूँगा कि जितने तमाम हमारे फैंस हैं जो गोविंदा जी के चाहने वाले हैं, आप सभी लोग प्रार्थना करें कि गोविंदा जी एकदम सही रहें.
रिनाउंड बॉलीवुड एक्टर गोविंदा गॉट शॉट इन हिज लेग एक्सीडेंटली टुडे इन द वी आवर्स ऑफ द मॉर्निंग व्हेन ही वाज रेडी टू गोइंग फॉर अ कोलकाता. दिस इज द बंगलो वेर दिस इंसिडेंट टुक प्लेस. वी आर राइट आउटसाइड दिस बंगलो राइट नाउ. टुडे इन द वी आवर्स ऑफ द मॉर्निंग व्हेन ही वाज गेटिंग प्रिपेयर्ड टू गो आउट फॉर द कोलकाता, he got accidentally shot in his leg, but right now he is well and the bullet has been removed by the doctors. The people who went to meet Govinda, they said that Govinda might get discharged within 24 hours to 48 hours, and but he is in a health right now, and soon he will be discharged from the hospital. With camera person Kiran Sakpal, this is Dipesh Tripathi for India Today, Mumbai.